Abigail Tinsley, but most people call me Abby. I'm your junior Miss North Carolina Cosmos, and this is my Queen Behind the Crown. I'm a rising 8th grade A honor roll student at Kannapolis Middle School. I live in a small town called Kannapolis where everyone makes you feel at home. We are the home of the famous race car driver Dale Earnhardt, as well as the Kannapolis Cannonballers. The new Cannonballers Stadium represents so many parts of my town's history, from being named after Cannon Mills to even the mascot, Ernie. The stadium is also open to the public, even when games aren't being played. It is one of my favorite places to go walk, ride my bike, and even train for my 5Ks. Dance has always been a huge part of my life. I have taken dance since I was only 2 years old and love being on stage. Lyrical is one of my favorite types of dance. It lets me express every emotion that I am feeling or whatever is on my mind. I also help teach the younger kids at my dance studio. When COVID-19 pandemic started, I even made videos for my girls at dance to help them practice their dances. I also have a huge heart for service. I've just started my new platform, Abby's Warm Blessings. Being a kid in the hospital, I know can be scary. With my platform, I want to make sure that every kid has a warm blanket to snuggle with during their stay. These blankets, I hope, will bring them a little more comfort and also make them feel better soon. Blessing boxes are always dear to my heart. I am always filling up my local blessing boxes. And remember, if you stumble, make it part of the dance. See you at Nationals!